Selfishness is excessive or exclusive focusing on oneself, one's desires, one's wants, their pleasures, and what they only need, to the point of putting other people's desires or wants or needs to the side, or actually using people to get ahead. We're in a society that is selfish. Several people deal with selfishness on a daily basis. Now, it's not a bad thing to a certain extent to be selfish and to care for yourself and to make sure that you are together. But the goal is to not be excessively selfish, where you only care about what you want, where you only desire what you want, where you don't care what you have to do, or where you're using people to get to where you're trying to go. You have to understand and empathize with what other people are going through. In Philippians 2, 3 through 5, it says, "Don't be selfish. Don't try to impress others, but be humble and treat others better than you would treat yourself. Don't only just take interest in what it is that you want or that you need, but take interest in what others need or want, because you must maintain the attitude of Christ." The attitude of Christ is selflessness, putting yourself aside sometimes, putting your interests aside sometimes, not using people just for something that you want, not trying to take advantage of individuals, not hurting people to try to get something out of them or get them to do what it is that you want them to do. But be selfless, meaning empathize with where other people are, meaning having a heart for what's going on in the world, going beyond just thinking about what you want and think about what others want or need, being the ministry, because it takes a selfless person to be the light that God has called us to be. It takes a selfless person to be able to know when maybe that waitress needs help, or maybe that person on the job needs prayer, or maybe somebody needs a financial blessing that you can grant, maybe if it's just $5. But learn how to step out of the society-driven culture of selfishness and become selfless and more like Christ, so that the light of God and the love of God can be shown through you in your relationships, in your job places, and anywhere that you show up, to be able to be the light that God has called you to be. Be blessed and have an amazing Friday.